Very nice.
So this would be considered a dessert.
This is a dessert crepe. So I kind of, I mean, you can do whatever you like. You can have, this is your crepe day. However you wish to have your crepe.
Because I remember that conversation. Oh, yeah. They're all gone. Where are they?
Yeah, like, oh, I got to bring your friend.
No,
I'm not.
I'm not. I'm not.
And a bag that
isn't
ours.
I think it was like a lot of
and then
teach you a lesson to move
forward.
And then
should I ask someone else?
Yes.
Yes.
Your turn.
And thank then you. You've been chosen.
I have been chosen. Yeah. Yay. Oh. Yeah.
Thing of beauty.
Oh, his sweater's off.
It's too hot.
He's gonna roll up his sleeves and bust out a professional camera. The lighting's not right. Let me get the diffuser.
This is like so interesting how everything's like bubbling up and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's all the nice crispy edges.
I always want to pronounce it like the French word, but I'm not 100% sure.
Jen?
Yes.
This smoked salmon is in the fridge. Could you grab it for me? The smoked salmon is in a little plate in the fridge.
If you say it in your throat and your nose, you can get away with it. Oh God. Unless you're actually in I made the mistake. Oh, this is so sad. So I found a recipe online the other day.
Thank you, darling.
It was called mayonnaise.
You also grabbed me a pork to chop.
And I sounded amazing, but I made it. It was the best thing ever. I actually did it properly, so I posted a picture on Instagram. I was like, I just made this amazing French mayonnaise char. And one of my friends is actually from France, and he commented and said, this way makes this French.
What makes this like?
Because I actually, and we had this whole thing where he was like grilling me about whether it was appropriate for me to claim that I had made French food and not being French.
Right.
Apparently not knowing
how.
All right, Brie.
Yay! Everyone,
your place.
Hi! Oh my God, it's Abby!
Hi. Oh,
quickly, darling.
Quickly,
Abby.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh my gosh, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I heard you were connected with you. I was like, I don't want to be in this theater.
There you go.
I'm so glad you're here.
And
Chris, the best day to be anywhere.
What was the next one? Let's just make it to lose, I think.
Is there an order line or something? You just wait.
You just jump in when you want something.
Yeah, you can go next after this one.
Okay.
I don't think so.
I will try
again.
There are so many ways to say it wrong.